Here in Detroit, a city of war. On the city's west side, a 150 block area is off limits to everybody. U.S. Army paratroopers, National Guardsmen, state and local police are continuing the fight against a handful of snipers.
Hello. Oh, everything is fine. No trouble here. I'll sleep when they stop riding. Hey, fellas, I'm going to that grocery store across the street. Come bearing gifts.
Thank you. You got any sugar?
Nah, don't push it, man.
It's a war zone out there. They're destroying the city.
Whoa, hey, y'all seeing this?
Hey, look, we're not too far from the Algiers. Let's just go there till all this blows over. When you're black, it's almost like having a gun pointed at your face. It's like this. Hey, boy, what you doing on my street?
Get that gun off me.
Or what?
Hit the gun!
You shoot it.
It just starts racism.
Army taking
fire. Trash fire. Near the Algiers Motel.
Hey, y'all, there's a bunch of police outside right now.
Let's not be stupid in this situation. You need to tell me where the gun is. I got all night, people. Tell me exactly what is going on here.
I need you to survive the night.
Think we're bluffing? We don't bluff.